Yeah?
These kids are a special breed.
Joseph.
Yeah?
Dad.
Yeah?
Young and wild.
Potter.
Not quite adults.
Potter.
Yeah.
They're as in as Carnaby Street, as hard as the streets of London. As touching as a 16-year-old who knows all the answers.
You're not in trouble, are you?
No, sir. Nowadays, it's only for fools, isn't it?
If you wanted the sky, I would ride across the sky and letter that would soar 1,000 feet high to serve her with love.
Sidney Poitier. In a role worthy of his Academy Award-winning talents, as the teacher who joins battle with the wildest set of rebels London ever produced.
What is the matter?
Those kids are devils incarnate, huh? I tried everything. Everything, but nothing. I tried.
Kids. Kids. That's it.
So sorry. It slipped.
Christian Roberts as Denham.
My hands.
Judy Geeson as Pamela.
Don't worry about your desk, sir. I'll tidy it for you every day.
That won't be necessary.
That's perfectly all right. A woman's work is never done.
Susie Kendall as the young teacher.
I think he fancies her.
I know you do.
Pamela Dare has quite a crush on you.
Women say the damnedest things.
I think he's nice.
And introducing Lulu, one of England's favorite pop singers.
Look at me. I am a lady, I am.
Now in her first film as one of the bright, hip youngsters. And sharing the musical spotlight, Britain's top big beat group, the Mindbenders.
So it's hard not to think about you, to keep you on my mind.
To serve with love is a special kind of motion picture, striking at the heart of what it means to be young. Emotionally, brilliantly, and provocatively portrayed.
What are we going to talk about, sir?
About life. Survival. Love. Death. Sex. Marriage.
To serve.